Guys, welcome to Skate 3. This is the original from the 360, not the remastered or the new one. If you guys do enjoy, and if it does get enough support, then I will do another video on Skate 3. And with that, let's get into the game. First, we have to load it up.
Shut up, stupid!
Huh?
See that? Beastman. I don't know what it is. I'm gonna kill it.
Is this a movie or a video game?
Yeah.
much. No one really knows where he came from, but he first gained notoriety when he got hit by a bus. He's since made a remarkable comeback and has signed a huge endorsement deal with video skateboards.
Attention staff, mandatory safety today.
Crows are out. Tigers, wizards are in. Ready for this? Tiger wizard.
Tiger wizards. Fascinating.
You call me. If your team of skaters is slacking, I'll whoop their asses. Coach Frank.
Wait. What's this? Looks like the legend has disappeared from the Roland area. Disappeared from the Roland? You must have lost his board. You must have lost his board. Someone get
the
guy.
Blue. What?
Slow your roll, bro.
What do you mean, man? I gotta give this to the skater.
No, you got an athlete's pass?
I'm not that cool, but I gotta get this to the skater.
No, but you need an athlete's pass to get the board in.
Well, it's for the guy doing his thing, jumping the thing.
Hold on. Alright, you're cool.
All right.
And we are almost set to go here. I'm telling you, Jim, you can feel the electricity in the air.
You certainly can, Rog. Definitely electric.
The moment we've all been waiting for. Let's take a look. Oh, wait a minute here. Where is he?
Oh, he's on the roof. He's on the roof.
Oh, come on.
This is
come
suicide.
On.
Oh. No. This is all wrong.
This is the worst thing I've ever seen.
I don't think he thought that through.
No, not only did he not think that through, he may never think again. He blew his face out.
Well, there goes the endorsement deal.
Dude, are you okay? What are you doing? Let's talk. What are we doing this for somebody else for? Let's do our own thing. Let's start our own board company. Let's start the Illis board company. You just keep skating and do what you do best, and yo, you let me hustle the back end, man. I'll take care of everything. Yo, we can take over the world. Come on, we're doing this. My God, man, I'm getting so excited right now. Getting so excited right now. Yo, the first thing we gotta do is we gotta get a hot secretary. Because when somebody walks in, they see a banging secretary at the desk, boom, we're in there. And then my buddy Charlie over in Queens, he knew about a couple of computers that fell off the back of a truck, so we're not gonna have to pay top dollar for those. And then after that, we should get a whole bunch of hipsters to make our graphics. We won't pay them.
Alrighty. That was a really weird intro. Okay, I don't really know. SMB.
Alright, now let's get you looking fresh. You're looking good. That's dope. Dope. All right, yeah. That looks good.
I'm
That's kind of cool. All right, that looks all right.
Pretty good there, Benny. Keep at it, buddy. Hey, you over there. Get over here. Welcome to my skate school. This is the state-of-the-art skateboarding program, man. Built and approved by me, Coach Frank. If you didn't learn here, you didn't learn how to skate. Here, you're gonna learn the basics, you're gonna get good, and if you don't, I'm gonna break your board. Coach Frank.
Nah.
All right, I'm gonna give you a little tour. Follow me.
Get back up on the saddle whenever you're ready.
Ready? Follow me.
I probably...
All right, so here we are. Let's see you get a trick on this bank to lay. All right, let's make some magic. Oh. Can you hear me? Are you all right?
right there? Which one do you want to run for the company? Damn, ledge land. Let me see you get a line on these two ledges real quick. Bells.
Is there all of the new phones? What is
Hey, if you didn't slam, you didn't go skate. So this is a good sign.
How do you grind in skate 3? Don't run into the middle. Skate 3 G-codes.
No worries, we'll just try it again.
If you guys can move it pissy, I know it's new, but it's not doing it.
We're trying to sell these things. Ooh, bone chilling. All right, get back up. We're gonna try again. You okay? even the best go down. Peep this out.
Yo, Shingo, what's up, you rat? What are you doing out here?
Oh, Retta. I'm just out here to skate and go to film school. What's up with you?
Film school, huh? Well, check this out. Me and homie right here are about to start a brand, and I'm gonna need a filmer. Let me see you get a couple of clips together.
Well, really? Like, yeah, all right.
Man, fine.
Bro, I'm going to skate. Or not. I'm going all the way up. Go. Dude, I'm sorry, but I can't text your number. I have no clue why. It's just that my SD card hasn't been working. I haven't been able to figure it out no matter what I do. Sim. Oh, shit. Oh, no. Let me up. Let me up. Let me up. Let me up. Fine. Come on. Come on. Yes. No. No. I do, and my phone bill has been paid as well. His friend Cyrus. We're still not all the way up. Okay, you know what? Oh, no.
Dude,
I need to redo that, but not mess up. Excuse me. What was that? Thank you. that's going to be it for part 1 of Skate 3. If you guys did enjoy, be sure to like, comment, and subscribe, because the support means a lot to me. That is getting my support, and I will do a part 2 of Skate 4. And with that, thank you for watching, guys.